choices you made, you had good reasons for it. You sure as hell don't deserve roses anymore. No, you don't deserve roses anymore.
Pasties.
Yeah!
What's the best pasty in the world?
It's traditional.
And?
Steak and celery.
Not gangsters.
Rhubarb and custard.
Gluten-free ones.
Yay! Gluten-free? I've had some weird heckles in my time, but nobody's ever shouted out gluten-free pasty before.
Cheese and onion
is not a pasty, get out of this fucking bar. It's a distorted pie. If you think that the north-south divide lies at the end of the old M5, then the only way to survive is to eat lots of pasties. They come in lots of different types. We all know Ginsters is a bag of shite, so don't be fooled by their hype. Proper pasty. There's barnacles, rolls and films from hail. Stares and dance and chokes as well. Hansom's hell, there's a dash of soup. But if the only option's Junies. If you don't know what Junies pasties are because you're not a local, they're cheap shit pasties, but you got to eat them. The only option's Junies. Well, fuck it, that order. From the bag, it's a simple rule. No peas, no carrots, don't be that fool. I only want ingredients that make me drool. In a proper pasty, short crust of flaky choice is yours. I'm not gonna be a recipe bore, but a skirt, sweet, onions, potatoes, lots of pepper to the fore. Make an handsome pasty. There's barnacles, rolls and films from hail. Sarah's a nance and chokes as well. Hanson's helivers and dashes too. But if the only option's Junies, we'll start in that old do. Ivor and Ron have pasty shops. Ivor in the rat town, Ron in the docks. I must admit I ate Ron's quite a lot. Tis an handsome pasty. Ron made pasties for 60 years. I report him out, I shed some tears. The last one of this was my biggest fear. Tis an handsome pasty. There's barnacles, rolls and films from hail. Sarah's and dance and chokes as well. Hanson's hell of us and dashes too. But if the only option's Junies, then start it in all do. Pardon me. Now, this is the important bit, because this is where we do get to the best pasty. My mother's is the one that is the best. Pastry initials on the top, you know you're blessed. Damn sight tastier than all the rest. Tis an handsome pasty. My brother's got mother's recipe. I wonder if he'll ever share it with me. Will he make me one? Well, fuck, we will see. Tis an handsome pasty. There's barnacles, rolls and films from hail. Stares and dance and chokes as well. Hansom's helivers and dashes too. But if the only option's Junies, well fuck it, I'll have to. So if you think that the north-south divide lies at the end of the old M5, then the only way to
survive. To eat lots of tinny yoggies. Half a pound of flour in lard makes lovely yoggies. Just enough for you and me, old Burger Janna. Oh, happy us will be when it gets to the West Country, where the yoggies grow on trees, old Burger Janna. You make fast, I make fast together. You make fast, kiss my ass, make fast together, and we'll all go back to Oggyland. We're two, to Oggyland. We're two, to Oggyland. We're two, and we'll all go back to Oggyland. Well, they can't tell shit from tissue paper. Tissue paper, marmalade, and jam. Cheers. I don't know what to do next. Last one? What shall I do? Not do I? Shall I have a look at the list? Out, whoever said that. That's two people I've told to get out. It's not good when you're doing an open mic and telling people to leave, is it?
Sorry, we just ignore you, honestly, yeah.
Why? I'm playing. Oh, let's do a song about me dad. If you got a glass during this, there are actions. You have to just lift it up and pour the beer down your head. Or the gin and tonic, whichever. I'm guessing that's not ale. I'm driving tonight.
It's not
all
love,
yeah. This song's called Roy. Spent ages on the toilet. This is a story of a man called Roy. He married Thelma Dawn, they had two boys. One was Andrew, the other was me. We lived in a council house in Whitley. He was short, he was bald, he was slightly overweight. He used to drink in the pub up the road with all his mates. He used to drink so much he got completely wankered. So raise your glass and I will raise his tankard. Cheers. The old man's tankard is packed. It's in the back of the van, ready for two festivals this weekend. Born in 1928, cold shock left him in a diabetic state. That wasn't his only trauma, but the fact his dying swan was his nirvana. He was your pupil, he was slightly overweight. He used to drink in the pub off the road with all his mates. It's the old man Whitley. He used to drink so much he got completely wankered. So raise your glass and I will raise his tankard. Cheers. He worked on the buildings with his hands. He did lots of things for just him and the stand. He smoked his rollies with a licorice papers. It was one of those things that helped him meet his maker. It was short, too cold, he was slightly overweight. He used to drink in the pub up the road with all his mates. He used to drink so much he got completely wankered. So raise your glass and I will raise his tankard. Cheers.
Cheers.
He once took me to a building site. We climbed to the rafters of me all my might. He even took me to a planetarium. He worked on lots of buildings and that was just one of me. He was short, he was bald, he was slightly overweight. He used to drink in the pub on the road with all his mates. He used to drink so much he got completely wankered. So raise your glass and I will raise his tankard. Cheers! I remember painting dogs and Pele with fondness. These are my memories and they are priceless. Imagine how proud he would be, knowing we are drinking to Roy Desmond Clatworthy. God bless you, old man. I don't know why I point upstairs, I know the bugger's downstairs. Did you ever come home from school, right, and say, hi mum, where's dad? Oh, he's been arrested again. I said that in a pub the other day and four blokes went, yeah, I'm like, shit, pack up the guitar, get the fuck out of here. He was short, he was bald, he was slightly overweight. He used to drink in the pub up the road with all his mates. He used to drink so much he got completely wankered. So raise your glass and I will raise his tankard. Cheers.
That's a song about my old man, God bless him. But being his son, more than one or two similarities.
I'm short, I'm bald, I'm slightly overweight, slightly. I like to drink in the pub up the road with all my mates. I like to drink so much I get completely wankered. So raise your glass and I will raise his tankard. Cheers. I'm short, I'm bald, I'm slightly overweight. I like to drink in the Marina Bar down in the barbecue with all my mates. So smile and laugh, cause that's what really matters. And shout at the top of your voice,
not me, it's Clatters!
One is good enough for me, I'll take that. Cheers, good night.
Ladies and gents, that was the amazing Clatters. Give them a huge round of applause. Next up, we have the lovely Alun. So give us a couple of minutes and we'll be right back.
What about Clatters then? Wasn't he good? Oh, he's going to sound amazing. Oh, no.
Okay.
Favourite
field festival tomorrow, but it's sold out. And Blue Festival on Sunday.
I'm just boring. I'm just going to do some 70s and 80s. Feel free to dance. Hey, where do we go? Days when the rains came down in the hollow, playing a new game, laughing and a running, hey hey, skipping and a jumping in the misty morning fog with our hearts a thumping. Ain't you a brown eyed girl? So slow, going down the old man with a transistor radio, standing in the sunlight laughing, caught behind a rainbow's wall, slipping and sliding all along the waterfall with you, my brown-eyed girl. Girl, do you remember when we used to sing sha la 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 la, just like that?
You're
Yeah. Thank you very much. Okay, a little bit of Chuck Berry. He was a teenage wedding in the old folks wishing well. You can see that PA, he truly loved the mademoiselle. And now the young monsieur, madame, rang the taboo bell. C'est la vie, say the old folks, it goes to show you never can tell. They finished off an apartment with a two-room robot sale. The cooler ale was grand with TV demons and ginger ale. But when Pierre found work, the little money coming work out well. C'est la vie, say the old folks, it goes to show you never can tell. They had a hi-fi phone, oh boy, did they let it play. 700 little records, all rock, rhythm and jazz. But when the sun went down, the rapid tempo of the music fell. C'est la vie, say the old folks, it goes to show you never can tell. They bought a souped-up tip, he was a cherry red 53. They drove it down New Orleans to celebrate their anniversary. It was there when Pierre was wedded to the lovely mademoiselle. C'est la vie, say the old folks, it goes to show you never can tell.
The one I don't.
invited in. You made me feel like the one, made me feel like the one, the one. You made me feel like the one, made me feel like the one, the one.
Thank you.
So I'm going to start off by playing a little bit of country. My 40th birthday came along, I employed one of my favourite musicians to play, and a guy called Sam Lewis came over to join him. I'd never heard him before, but I really liked his music, and this is one of his songs. It's called In My Dreams.
Inside out, I'm gonna leave. I wrote this in lockdown. It's called Anti-Social Media. It's just about all the crap that was going on. So.
you shut down. Antisocial media, with antisocial media, with antisocial media, who's fine?
Ladies and gents, that was the brilliant Dan. Give him a huge round of applause. Yay! Dan, you've got to come down and stay with the Clatters more often. You're welcome here anytime. Next up, if you work here at the Marina Bar, you're going to know our next act very, very well. We have the lovely Dan. So give us a second to change over.
I didn't want to
Goes like this, the fog, the still, the mind of fallen
go, Cersei!
Scott, please.
This is like a young rose. When you kiss me, heaven sighs. And though I close my eyes, I see la vie rose. When you press me to your heart, I'm in a world apart. Oh, what rose is blue. It was all yellow.
something beautiful. Do you know? For you I'll be my soundtrack. For you I'll be my soundtrack.
Yeah, that's it. Stefan, this is Eugene. We've never played together before until tonight. We had a little jam and said, you know what, fuck it, let's go and play. He's really good, I'm not. But I'm a veteran, I run a project in Plymouth that helps veterans with PTSD called the Warrior Within Project. Give us a follow on Instagram and TikTok and all that good stuff. And we use holistic therapies to help recover from PTSD from combat. I picked up a guitar in December, just gone and started playing pretty much every day, taught myself, and we're here today, so we're going to do three songs for you, two covers and an original in the middle, so we'll see how it goes. We fuck it up, don't worry about it, we'll just keep going. Okay.
Miles from the Gulf Stream, I hear the south wind moan. Bridges getting lower and the shrimp boats coming home. Old man down the quarter slowly turns his head. He takes a sip from his whiskey bottle and this is what he said. I was born in the rain on the punk train. Of a hurricane, they come around every June. Well, the hard black water, the devil's daughter. She's hot, she's cold, and she's mean. Nobody taught her, it takes a lot of water to wash away New Orleans. Yeah, nobody taught her, it takes a lot of water to wash away New Orleans. Man came down from Chicago, I'm gonna set that. He said, it needs to be at least 3 feet higher. It won't make it through the night. Well, the old man down at the corner, he says, don't you listen to that boy. Wanna be fine by the morning, he'll be back to Illinois. Come around every June. Well, the hot black water, the devil's daughter. She's hot, she's cold, she's mean. Nobody taught her, it takes a lot of water to wash away New Orleans. Yeah, nobody taught her, it takes a lot of water to wash away New Orleans. From the Gulf Stream, I hear the south wind moan. Bridges getting lower and the shrimp boats coming home. Old man down in the quarter, he slowly turns his head. He takes a sip from his whiskey bottle and this is what he said. Rain of a hurricane, it come around every June.
That was it, sorry about that. Yeah. It ticks off at the end, but there we go.
If you don't tell us, we won't know.
Oh, I know, but I can't help it. I can't keep a secret, don't tell me nothing. This is a song I wrote about joining the army and all that stuff. I joined when I was 16. I served for 24 years and did a few operational tours. Had pretty severe PTSD when I come out. And kind of did my own healing process, and now I help other people do that. So this is a song like that. I can't remember the words, so I've got a little notebook here, so I've got down, that's what it is. Okay.
When I was a young man, I left my home. I went to the army, I felt so alone. After a short time, brothers were found. We learned to move slowly, not make a sound. We were bonded by blood and foreign ground. We were bonded by blood on foreign ground. We finished our training, the desert we went. All of the fighting, the lives that were spent, the death and destruction, your bones they would shake, torn up faces that keep you awake. We were bonded by blood, far away. We were bonded by blood, oh, far. Your eyes and you'll see the dead. The story is done, but this isn't the end. Find your demons and make them your friends. We were bonded by blood, far and round. We were bonded by blood, oh, far and round. Time to speak up, there's nowhere to hide. Too many of us dying by suicide. We were bonded by blood all far around.
Oh, that was it. Warm up here, I tell you, it's warm. You sweat up here.
Take your top off.
No, I'm not taking my top off, not me.
Take pants off.
Okay, one more song, yeah? Okay, this is a little country number. I don't know, I like country stuff. We'll see if we can remember the words.
And I'll gladly drown with you out in the sea. Whatever you we'll be right back. too.
Marina Bar debut as well, so give us a couple of minutes to change over.
Hi guys, Dave, what more do you need to know? I've got a similar story to Stefan, but I won't go into it all. This first song is a song called A Hero of War. I didn't write it, wish I did, but it does resonate quite closely with me, so it's a wicked song. Bit more of a somber note, and then I'll next couple of songs I'll G it all up a little bit. That sounds pretty good. Black leather boots, spit shine so bright. They cut off my head, and it looked alright. We marched and we sang, and we all became friends as we learned how to fight. A hero of war. Yeah, that's what I'll be. When I'll carry this flag to the grave if I must, cause it's a flag that I love and a flag that I trust. I kicked in the door, yelled my commands. The children, they cried, but I got my man. I took him away, a bag over his face, from his family and his friends. They took off his clothes, they pissed in his hands. I told them to stop, then I joined in. We beat him with guns and batons, not just once, but again and again. A hero of war, yeah, that's what I'll be. And when I come home, they'll be damn proud of me. I'll carry this flag to the grave if I must, cause it's a flag that I love and a flag that I trust. She walked through bullets and haze. I asked her to stop, begged her to stay, but she pressed on, so I lifted my gun and I fired away. And the shells, they jumped through the smoke and into the sand where her blood had now soaked. She collapsed with a flag in her hand. It was a flag white as snow. A hero of war, is that what they see? Just medals and scars, so dead proud of me. I brought home this flag, and now it gathers dust. But it's a flag that I love, it's the only flag I trust. He said, son, have you seen the world? What would you say if you said that you could?
This has been the best duet.
Cheers, guys. Thank you. Yeah. Too late to have a nervous poo. Oh. Like Shawshank Redemption, I shake it out of the pocket of your trousers. Kick it behind the speaker. If you ain't seen it, you probably won't get it, don't worry about it. It's on. Right, I've got pick up the tempo a bit. It's always a bit of a down key, that one, but it's a great tune. Should be now. Bit of Green Day. Pick it up a little bit of Time of Your Life. Let's do it.
Another turning point, foot stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and tell us why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. Something unpredictable, in the end it's right. Hope you have the time of your life. Take the photographs and still frames in your mind. Hang them on the shelf for good health and good times. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. Something unpredictable, in the end it's right. I hope you have the time of your life. In the end it's right. I
hope you have the time of your life.
Woo!
Thanks, John.
I do a stereophonics tune. You like stereophonics, mate, don't you? It's one you didn't do. Indian Summer, great tune. Alright, let's do it. Last song now, I think. Last song.
I'll just play a few songs. Sing a few songs to be
guys, thank you. Thanks very much.
Ladies and gents, that was the brilliant Dave. Please give him another huge round of applause. Please come back. You are more than welcome.
What, that one?
Yeah, it's great, isn't it?
With the tune. It's all good.
in place now, maybe tomorrow, but I came for anything. And I'll see you.
I need to do more live stuff. I'd love to do the tent first, just to get, because it gets you in the zone, doesn't it? Because otherwise, you're concerned about everyone else. You're not.
Wednesday, we're at Stoke Inn.
I'm training Wednesdays. I'm training up through the week, so Thursdays.
Tuesday, once a month. I think it's twice a month now. Stoke Inn, North Street Bar and Cafe Bar. It's literally just off Edmund Street, down North Street, on the way down to Edmund. So that one's quite popular. Where else do we go? The Clements and the Monday.
Well, like I say, busy all week, mate. Thursday's the only night, really, for me.
This is the best place to
go. It's nice, mate. It's nice environment.
If you don't make it here, there's always the Tamar with Sam Holloway.
He's pretty good. He won't host it, man.
Yeah, he hosts it at the Tamar. So every now and then, I go up there, like once a month, but most of the time, I can't. I just love it here.
It's a nice crowd, man.
Yeah,
acoustics are really good. Love the building.
Fantastic from there.
Brilliant.
The way it's situated. Yeah, it's lovely, isn't it? Yeah. I didn't know this place existed. I've lived in Britain for years.
Well, this used to be something else. I'm sure I've been upstairs years ago to when you go to the position. I didn't know it. But yeah, well done. Maybe see you at Legworks again.
Yeah, man.
Or back to
end. Yeah, but yeah. I imagine I'll be here next Thursday. I like it. I need to do more just to keep the confidence up. It's hard, but especially with guitar and that as well. Yeah. Trying to concentrate. Busy.
And you can just come in here and do walkies.
Yeah, people get wind of it, don't they?
Hello?
Oh, loud.
All right.
After a lot of setup and a slightly broken guitar. Hi, I'm Harry. Everyone having a good night? Good. There we go. Thank you. I'm here to play three songs. I'm going to be playing three covers because I've yet to write my own. Try it. We're going to start off with Flake because it's a nice starting one.
Don't tell me, might just let it go.
the sunrise. Longer season with her sleeping eyes. And I know that when she says she's gonna try, well, it might not work because of other ties. And I know she usually has some other ties. And I wouldn't wanna break on now. I wouldn't wanna break on. Maybe she'll help me to untie the us, but until then, well, I'm gonna have to lie to ya. Seems to me that maybe pretty much always means no. So don't tell me, you might just let it go. Oftentimes we're lazy, seems standing in our way. That's a job, baby, the further you fall. Even with all the money in the world. So please, oh baby, oh please, don't let me down. And I can be down by the water, baby, I shall not move. Even after all the silly things that you do. So please, oh baby, oh please, don't let me down. Let me down. Oh. Thanks. Thanks. Well, let's continue the trend of happier. This is actually keep slipping and it's quite complicated. Right, this one is called Glow. It's by Donovan Frankenreiter. He's one of my favorite artists. Yeah, it's just really nice. Wanna be your rush love? Wanna hold you to the stars? The light shines in the park on a Sunday afternoon. Shine. The more things change, the more they shine. Glow, I wanna see you glow. I wanna see your daylight so bright all around my heart. But I wanna see you glow. I wanna see your daylight so bright all around my heart. Last one. Yeah,
something that nobody knows. And her eyes are as big, but by the toes of her feet ever clean at the heart of the car. Feet are invested in guitars and scars. It's coming, it's something that nobody knows. And her beauty will follow wherever she goes. Up in the hill in the back of the house in the wood, loving forever, I know she could. You and me, oh, I used to be just good friends. Wouldn't get me nothing, but all I wanted was some. She's got a whole lot of reasons. She never kept a single one that can justify me. Somebody thinks he got so many problems, man, he got too much time to waste. And his dreams are like commercials, but her dreams are picture perfect. And our dreams are so related, though they're often underestimated. Simple as something that nobody knows. Her eyes are as big, bubble the toes. On the feet of a queen and the hearts of the gods. See them invest her tall bones. And la da 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 da. In line to the LG1, the cervical cannon, she sat next to me. Never seen nobody move the way she did. Or she did and she doesn't, she'll do it again. When you move like a jellyfish, rhythm is nothing, you go with the flow, you don't stop. You move like a jellyfish, rhythm is nothing, you go with the flow, you don't stop. Cause it's coming, it's something that nobody knows. That her beauty will follow wherever she goes. Up a hill in the back of the house in the wood. Love me forever, I know. She loved da 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 da. You would only listen, you might just realize what you're missing. You're missing me. And if you would only listen, you might just realize what you're missing. You're missing me. Is it simple as something that nobody knows? Her eyes are as big, bubbly toes. On the feet of her green, her eyes are the cards. In her vest, her tall bones. And la da 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 da.
Thank you, everybody. A wonderful evening.
Well in done. Breaking the silence.
Ladies and gents, that was the brilliant Harry. Give him a round. That was something else. Next up, we have fantastic Mike Clements. So give us a couple of minutes to change over.
I'm
Perfect. That's always good to know.
Marina Bar, how are we doing? We having a good night so far? Yeah! Can we get a big round of applause for all the performers that perform before me, please? Yeah! Ah, we have guitar. Alright, this first one is a Steve L song. It's called I Feel Alright, which I'll be doing. Anyway. If the answer to that is yes, then you're definitely in the wrong place.
Smoking enough, and I can't last so sweet. my ways. But something like this face, I take one on my face. Don't know where I say no. Seems that life is a waste. Just to get off your face, yourself the room spent.
I'm gonna end this on. It's by a man called Steve Hart, it's called Copperhead Road, and also the Young Days intro.
Save me around in the middle of the night.
like hearing the wind.
I'm just going to open up with an instrumental, then a special surprise. Thank you. And that's the end of that. So, short set, yeah, okay? Scott! By Scott! We require you at the microphone, wherever you are. There he is.
Come on in, Scott. Let's see if that is.
Every Thursday night we have this open mic, and I really love it because there's so many people here of various backgrounds and all the rest of it. Thank you for coming. The Marina Bar welcomes you because you are lovely people. I love you all. These cuts are
Thank you, everybody.
And that's me, Alun Hartley, totally singing from my own voice. Thank you. Apparently I'm back. Whoa, hello, that was loud. Apparently I'm back again. I've got one more song. This is the only one I happen to remember the words to. When I lost my mind, there's something so special about the pain. Even your emotions have let go, showing its pain. And when you're out there without pain, you're on the time. You are having the time of your life. Twice in your life. Now who knows who do you think you are? Bless your soul. Come down.
song. I'm crazy. One last, very quick. I sort of wrote this. It's time to play the music. It's time to light the lights. It's time to read from Muppet in the Marinette tonight. It's time to put on makeup. It's time to dress up right. It's time to something rather and mop the show tonight. Why do we always come here? I guess we'll never know. Isn't I something torture to have to watch the show?
Ladies and gents, that was the fabulous Alun and Scott doing it things on the vocals there. Massive round of applause for them. Next up, I believe this is Sam's first time here at the Marina Bar. Oh, second, she's not been here for a little while. So it's the lovely Sam, so give us a minute. Hello everyone, I'm Sam Page, come to do a few backing track songs for you. I'm hoping you should like bring it up a bit, I guess. I'm going to start with a bit of rock. Who likes Bon Jovi? Anyone? Okay, we're going to do this one for you. Let's see how this goes. Hey!
keeps the faith. Oh, we gotta keep the faith.
Sorry, I've had lots of wine tonight. It's very late.
Tell me, baby, when I hug you, do you keep it all inside? Do you tell me?
Ah! for you now, because I've got three songs and I've got four on my set. What would you rather hear? I'm going to have a vote, okay? So I've got, I'll give you two options and I'll give you a voting choice.
Oh, wow.
So I've got Grief Jet, If This Ain't Love by Spiller, and Basket Case by Green Day. So if you would like Grief Jet, If This Ain't Love, then put your hands up. If you would like Basket Case by Green Day, put your hands up. I think that one wins. Let's go for that one. Okay.
Do you have the time to listen to me whine about nothing and everything all at once? I am one of those melodramatic fools, neurotic to the bone, no doubt about it. Sometimes I give myself the creeps. Sometimes my mind plays tricks on me. It all keeps adding up. I think I'm cracking up. Am I just paranoid or am I stoned?
I think I'm just drunk actually, but I don't
know. I went to a swing to analyze my dreams. She says it's lack of sex that's bringing me down. I went a whore. She said my life's a bore. So quit my whining, cause it's dragging her down. Sometimes I give myself the creeps. Sometimes my mind plays tricks on me. It all keeps adding up. I think I'm cracking up. So I gotta hold on.
It'd be much better if you were washing at the front of here, I don't know. It reminds me of my boss days.
Sometimes I give myself the creeps. Sometimes my mind plays tricks on me. It all keeps adding up. I think I'm cracking up. Am I just paranoid? Or am I just drunk on several bottles of wine before she gets tonight?
Velvet Chameleon, what a treat for you. I will hand you over.
Ladies and gents, that's the lovely Sam Page. Give her another huge round of applause. And next up, as she said, we have Velvet Chameleon with that ever-changing lineup, which we love, actually. So give us a couple of minutes.
Do you enjoy
that? Yeah. It's going to come now. It's going to come now. Yeah. I'm around.
Yeah.
That one's really gone out. You get it, no? Okay, right. Okay, so this is one we came up with yesterday. This is about a cat that lives on my road.
Thank you.
was before.
Thank you very much. This beat is going dangerously out of tune. Right, we'll do another improvised one. This one's called Jesse Broke Her Ankle, and it's a story about a girl who broke her ankle recently. Street. This is called Superior Ball.
Ladies and gents, that was the fabulous Velvet Chameleon in one of their other guises. So give them a massive round of applause. Just want to say a thank you to everyone who's played this evening. You've all been absolutely fantastic. We are here again next Thursday. We actually had to turn people away this evening for playing. So make sure you book early because the slots will go. And we will be back next week. Thank you and good night.